So what I'm going to try to do is also answer some of the questions that pop up in the group over Facebook Live. So this one comes to us from Hannah Rose. Hannah, thanks so much for your question. So the question is about, tell us more about these Byron White formulas, how to use them, how do you put them in context with the whole idea around the big picture. So just to step back again, for those of you who are new and haven't read the book, the idea around Fix Your Fatigue is that there are 15 different causes of fatigue that I have found. Everybody has multiple causes, and everybody has different multiple causes. So that's why it's so complex to treat. And so the way that I go about treating folks is, first, you want to test and you want to make sure that you know what your causes are, whether it's testing clinically or whether it's testing by lab tests. Next, you want to replace deficiencies. So you need to be strong in order to be able to go through this process. So you replace deficiencies of B12, folate, adrenals, and thyroid are probably the most important sex hormones. And then there's detoxification. So you want to open up those detoxification pathways. And that's really where the Byron White formulas start to come in. Detox 1, Detox 2, NT Detox, BT Detox. These are amazing. I am so impressed with these formulas. These are amazing detoxification formulas that are going to open up the pathways to the liver and the kidneys and the lymph and bind up all of the toxins that are present, at least some of the chemicals and molds. So that's just a wonderful start to this process. And as you're doing that, you're opening up the pathways, you're getting stronger because, you know, you're taking your adrenals and your thyroid and they're becoming more optimized. Then you start going after the usual suspects, the heavy metals, the chemicals, the molds, the infections, the allergies, the emotions, the EMFs. So that's that next step. And that's, you know, ideally it would be, okay, removing the heavy metals and then removing the mold and removing the chemicals and then going after the infections, because you're going to have so much more success going after the infections when your immune system is functioning appropriately. And your immune system is going to function appropriately when you remove those other usual suspects. Does that make sense? So that would be ideal. However, I don't have that kind of patience. I'm going to be working on multiple things at the same time, because the treatment for mold and the treatment for chemicals is relatively benign. You know, this is kind of more of a 6 to 12 month process, but it's not going to give you die-off. You know, the heavy metals, if you're in a higher dose, it has the potential to cause some problems. And so we want to go a little bit lighter. But the infections are really where a lot of the money's at for folks. So for people who have Bartonella, who have headaches and body pain, neck pain, back pain, problem sleeping, anxiety, depression, cramps in the calves, usually at night, pain in the bottom of the feet, discomfort in the bottom of the feet, plantar fasciitis, oftentimes they've been diagnosed with, thyroid issues, low or high blood pressure, cold hands and feet. Those are all Bartonella symptoms. If you have half of those, if you have three of those, you probably have Bartonella. And so that's where the money's at. So while we're kind of moving in this direction, that's when we start going after the infections very slowly, because that's where we see the most amount of shifts. You know, I just had some second appointments with some people yesterday where they're already feeling a lot better, and we have just barely started going after the infections because we've done all this prep work ahead of time, which, with all these things that are kind of complicated, and this is before we even got the labs back, they're already stating that they're feeling better. And so then you start going after the infections, and it's just like turning down the dial on all of those symptoms that I just mentioned if we're going after like the Bartonella. So hopefully that gives you an idea. And then in terms of die-off support and detox and additional detoxification support, all of those things I mentioned, the detox 2, the detox 1, the BT detox, the NT detox, which helps with neurodetoxification for that biofilm that's affecting your nerves. And then there's also a product called A-Inflam that they have that decreases inflammation, decreases cytokine activity, which is the main component of the Herxheimer reaction or the die-off reaction. And just to take a step back, for those of you who don't know, die-off is when the bugs die in the body and they start releasing their crap, and that's when people feel worse. And so these are kind of a lot of the nightmare symptoms that people have when they start killing bugs, you know, where they think that they have to go through die-off, and that's just not true. We want this much die-off so that we know that it's working, but we don't want a whole ton of die-off because that's just not good for the adrenals. It's not good for the detoxification systems. So lots of support for die-off before you even start killing the bugs. And so we have ABART, which kills Bartonella. The Byron White formulas are also very much bug specific, which is really great. You've got ABAB, which kills Babesia, ABIO, which kills Ehrlichia, AL complex, which kills Borrelia, EBH6, which kills Epstein-Barr, and HHV6. So that's a number of the products that they carry that are incredibly powerful and really super supportive. So I hope that was helpful for you. If people have questions, please leave them below and I will answer them in my next video. Thanks so much. Oh, Elizabeth asked, could you repeat the information, what you suggested for neural symptoms? So the product is the NT Detox by Byron White Formulas. And you can message us and we can send that off to you if you like. And I am setting up an online store to make access to a lot of these products a lot easier. And I do want to help you guys go through these protocols. And so I'm figuring out whether that's an online course or whether that's doing it this way so that you can get the support that you need from home. If you're not able to come see me, you're not able to do a one-on-one consultations with me. So that's my goal for you. All right. I hope everyone has a wonderful day, and thanks so much for watching.